Fuck me, I think.
Fat Batman.
Motherfucker.
Fucking shit.
Well, I need to see a nervous turn on my torch and just shoot in my fucking face, man.
lit up by fucking Christmas tree.
I would have as well, but if he's buying himself, I'm not very good at tactics. Just go try and put my tactics in on that. I'm not very good at PvP. But that's close. He's just walked up to the left there and shoot him!
Oh, did you see the guy move?
Yeah, just came back and shot you. You seen it just in front of you?
Was that shot from my fucking area? That's not turning in, I've seen fire coming from the pinky old fucking door that came out. Is that a shot? Why am I fucking shooting me? I don't know. No, I'm not SWAT teams. I'm happy being always with you all the time. I really don't care. Holy shit.
Your team is winning.
Yeah, scored, man, points, and killed two, and that's it. Quinn points is 10, 40 points scored, and I scored 40 points.
Your team is winning. Thank you.
I had moved, I'm coming in.
I don't know what's going on here.
I'm not sure.
Your team is losing. You are the last Marine standing. Kill or or capture to bring back a team member.
Fuck!
Ah.
Oh.
Fuck, I got it.
Blitz the Falkman! New Agenda, 252 US, Moscow, New Agenda, EU, Co-op, join. Go on, new Agenda.
fuck me! because of the communications restrictions, but Ruben is correct in opposing them. After our arrangement with the ITO, we must be very careful on the information we have slipped to the outside, at least until the Board of Investors have had the opportunity to weigh in on the matter. I'm sure they will agree with Ruben's decision to let Dr. Barbera pursue this new avenue of research. Besides, it will surely provide much better profit than the one we achieve by treating the sick.
Subjects have also shown intermittent explosive disorder,
a behavioral disorder characterized by extreme expression of anger, often to the point of uncontrollable rage. It is yet unclear if this is the result of the lesions in the prefrontal cortex caused by the Alzheimer's, or if it's a side effect of the drug.
I don't know.
Thank you.
Come on.
Hold up.
See if I get a fucking...
No.
Primary mission objectives are to locate and retrieve research data from this station. Delete all records. Energy reroute successful.
I'll go and get coffee. There's nobody joined.
When I come back, I'm buying them.
Quit and join somebody else's game.
Thank you.
Joined.
Let's see if anybody's in something.
Come on, please, somebody.
Come on, Foxy.
Hold up.
Thank you.
active inside that grid. System reboot completed. Locating routes to the research deck. Reboot local power grid to access apartments. There is an override switch in the lower section of this deck. Both power cores online. Head to the control room and force a system reboot so we can access the research deck. Key card retrieved. You may now advance to the research deck. You should be able to use one of the hub elevators to reach the research deck. The mainframe is our objective. It is located below the hydroponics room. If the dark unknown frightens you, it is best we abort this mission right now. What will it be? A security key card is required to access it. There should be one in one of these labs.
Retrieved. You may now advance to the mainframe.
locate the mainframe hub and retrieve research data.
Sorry, man.
Sorry, man.
Too many of them.
I couldn't fucking get my guns together.
Thank you.
Kiwi.
Yeah, this is maybe enough.
Key card gives you access to the officer's building.
Card from the office's area on the top floor.
Enabled.
So a guy, get your thoughts around.
Yeah, I've talked to them on the scheme about extending the time that you're available for recovery.
The 15 seconds is long enough if you think before you can recover somebody.
They need to make it like 20 or 30 seconds.
And make the recovery time 10 seconds instead of 15.
I've got probably seven or ten seconds on normal, but on realistic, the recovery time is like 10 seconds to get you up, you know.
Yeah, but they're going to change it.
Mission update. Star Crown Aerospace is ITO's largest supplier of space avionics and research. In preparation for their next project, we've been assigned to test the security of Star Crown's main research and development facility. Infiltrate the compound, locate the vault inside the research laboratory, and download the schematics of the Altair program. Game on. Satellite imaging have highlighted four potential infiltration zones. Sweep and observe the exterior compound to locate the nearest access point. Combat training robots have been programmed to protect the area. Eliminate CTRs as necessary to infiltrate the facility undetected.
Okay, we'll go this way then.
Going to be two bots in here, man.
Thanks, man. Come on. Up here, man.
Okay, we're both going in here at the same time, upstairs, two robots, and waiting for the reinforcements to come up.
You get that?
Yeah, there's still one up to the left, I think.
He's probably doing this somewhere. He may turn up, make him walk back up through that back door, come anyway, you know.
Yeah, he's got one.
Okay, we head over here, there's four in this building.
The gate to the main research building is controlled from the security building at the center of the facility. The security building is of restricted access. Secure a key card from the officer's building.
two west upstairs, I think.
He's coming down, he's gonna shut the gate again.
There he is, he's shut the gate.
There's a bot down the stairs coming up.
He went back in the gate again.
Yeah guys, you need to push up to that double gate, get inside and kill the two or three bots in the front.
That way the door shuts, you can open the inside, you know.
Just checking down here.
Sneaky bot hiding in there.
There's normally two or three bots up here as well.
Standing right in the end there.
I have picked up a dispatcher reinforcements.
Alright, if you just follow me guys up here, come up here to get the keycard to open down the stairs.
And three bots are going to spawn. and they're going to come in this room, so wait till Tolman comes in.
Don't go in that room yet, because you'll spark it.
Tolman, you come up here, mate.
Does it work?
Check your six. Reinforcements inbound. This key card grants you access to the vault inside the research lab.
Top of the stairs, mate.
Okay, one each side of the corridor, facing down.
We'll get that one again, eh?
Mission update. Star Crown Aerospace is ITO's largest supplier of space avionics and research. In preparation for their next project, we've been assigned to test the security of Star Crown's main research and development facility. Infiltrate the compound, locate the vault inside the research laboratory, and download the schematics of the Altair program. Game on. Satellite imaging have highlighted four potential infiltration zones. Sweep and observe the exterior compound to locate the nearest access point. Combat training robots have been programmed to protect the area. Eliminate CTRs as necessary to infiltrate the facility undetected.
She's still between the left and the right hand side there, I think. I missed that one. Don't know when he's going to come back.
Damn it!
Crusty people, man! Fucking hell! Try now to get somebody.
They're aiming because the bot's coming up.
I was just a bit of fire when you stepped in front of me, you know?
Just got to get a key card, mate.
This key card gives you access to the officer's building.
Yeah, what's that doing? There's a box in there.
There's two at the other end of the bridge, and a pillbox at the bridge. There's one in each of these rooms, normally can take the sound of a couple of shots, you'll have to go out to commit. You can open them, the bots have a few short silencers, but it doesn't matter.
Gives you access to the security building.
Yeah, they're going to be enforcing.
gate to the main research building is controlled from the security building at the center of the facility. The security building is of restricted access. Secure a key card from the officer's building.
Behind you, behind
you. Thank you, thank you.
Did that guy weave?
That's it, guys.
Go upstairs
and get the card now.
Wait, there's the door there, yeah?
Check your six. Reinforcements inbound. This key card grants you access to the vault inside the research labs below.
Maybe there's only two.
Take a position, don't come out the door, yeah? There we go, it's done, man.
There's four in this room, in the left. There should be three or four in that room.
One of them might be in the button room.
Yeah, somebody running the card.
Card.
Yeah.
Somebody's going to go in and get that card.
The Altair project schematics has been downloaded. Exfiltrate the facility to this way. Alarms might have been triggered. Check your six.
There's some coming from the other direction now.
That's us.
Got them.
No, we just have to escape.
There was reinforcements out here. And the quickest way out is up that stair
where the bot was. Warm, off the wall.
Guys, just come on this way. Just easy way to get out.